Hello everyone. Today I want to show you how to make a flat roof in Revit. First, in the build, in section build, go to roof, select roof by footprint. In the level 2, yes. First, define slopes. Uncheck this box because we need a flat roof. After that, in the section draw, select rectangle, select your area for a slab, draw a roof here. After that, yes, go to east, as you see, flat. Double check it's ready. This is a flat roof. Make sure to subscribe my channel to see my next video. Thanks for watching.